All right, our last stop for today is at Sunstone Winery, and our first taste here is a Sauvignon Blanc. Let's take a look at this. It smells like a Sauvignon Blanc. The Sauvignon Blanc should be very crisp, very clean. We should have some acidity to this. I'm getting some citrus off the nose.
So,
yes.
How do you cancel out of this? Okay, no worries.
You put down tip.
Oh, that is nice. I've got some acidity. I'm getting a little bit of apple.
Yes.
Apple on this one. This is exactly what I would expect from a Sauvignon Blanc.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Very cool.